Hello everyone. Welcome back to another Saturday concert series. But before we start the music, I had promised you that I would update you on my health. For those who do not know, I had to have a heart procedure done on Wednesday called a heart catheterization. And I have the battle scars to prove it. My arm is all bruised from them trying to start 5 different IVs. But anyway, the good news is they didn't find any blockage in my heart, so that's good. The bad news is we still don't know why I'm short of breath. But I go back and see the doctor on this next Wednesday, and I will update you after that. I would also like to thank all of you for your prayers and good wishes. I know my husband had written a lovely little note to all of you asking you for that, that he didn't want to lose his lifetime talented partner, God love him, but he won't. That's not going to happen. So I do thank you all for your good prayers and well wishes, and would like to introduce you to Dr. Macy. Many of you know I love teddy bears, and this bear was given to me by my dear friend Macy, who has just gone through an open heart surgery. So anyway, she had this bear given to her some time ago, so now she said it was time to pass it on. So this is Dr. Macy, and it says, feel better soon, take one to smile. So Macy, I am taking one to smile. Thank you. And again, I love all of you, and enjoy the music. And we didn't miss a beat. We pre-recorded all the way up through the end of April, because I didn't know what was going to happen. But I will update you again next Saturday after I see the doctor. Thank you again. Love you. Bye-bye. Today I'm going to start out with I Want to Hold Your Hand by the Beatles. And the second piece is going to be Raindrops Keep Falling on My Head. Burt Bacharach did that. And then for the last one, I'll be doing Scarborough Fair. I know everyone knows that one. That's by Simon and Garfunkel. So I hope you really enjoy these three pieces. And if you do, please click like or love. And also subscribe if you haven't already. And have a wonderful week, and we'll see you back next Saturday.